Peggy 12.
Dragon Ball Fusions is the latest game from Akira Toriyama's storied franchise, and it's coming to Nintendo 3DS. This handheld action RPG makes no compromises. Spectacular fights, open exploration, and a massive character roster make Dragon Ball Fusions an unmissable experience for series fans and RPG gamers alike. Now, join your best friend and arch-rival, Pinnage, and travel to a mysterious new world in search of the greatest martial artists in the Dragon Ball universe. Over the next three videos, we're giving you the rundown on character creation, exploration, battles, and of course, fusion. Let's go! Dragon Ball Fusions introduces two brand new characters, Pinnage, your best frenemy and eternal sparring partner, and your own personal creation. From eye color to hairstyle, the look of the newest Dragon Ball Warrior is up to you. First, choose from five distinctly different character types: the Earthling, Saiyan, Alien, Offworlder, and Namekian. The differences between each character are more than skin deep. The Namekian, for example, has relatively low defense but high ki power. Sound like anyone you know? Once you've decided, get down to the nitty-gritty and mold your avatar to your liking. Whichever options you choose, your creation will look right at home among the Dragon Ball cast. Looks aside, every player avatar has this critical ability in common: flight. Because when you're not battling it out with the world's biggest and baddest, you'll find yourself exploring a handful of worlds built from different locations across the Dragon Ball timeline. Take to the skies as you seek out new opponents to fight and recruit, and visit Bulma at the Capsule Corporation, or King Kai on his iconic home planet. Navigating this world is easy, thanks to your electronic companion, Zikku. Watch the bottom screen. Every character will show up here, whether they want to battle, give you a quest, or offer advice. Fight, collect, and fuse your favorite warriors to unlock bigger and more exotic Dragon Ball locales, bringing you closer to forming the most powerful team in the universe. Speaking of fighting, what's a Dragon Ball game without flashy, high-flying combat? Check out our next video to see how 5-on-5 throwdowns work in Dragon Ball Fusions. See you next time.